Hi, hello everyone. My name is Steven. I'm the housekeeping manager working in Ibis Singapore Bencoolen. As you know, Chinese New Year is just around the corner. So today I'm going to bring you to Chinatown, one of the busiest areas in Singapore, okay, to find lots of Chinese goodies and decorations. Come, let's go. Let's take the bus 147 to Chinatown, okay? So now I'm standing in the middle of Chinatown, okay? You can see that is a big rooster there, okay? See, there's lanterns, flowers actually all hanging up, okay? It's really, really near to one of the MRT station, Chinatown, okay? You can see just right behind me, okay? So the EZLink card is very useful when you actually travel, and it is very close to the Ibis Bencoolen hotels. Now you can see I'm actually standing in one of the famous street in Chinatown, okay? Here is the place to actually sell lots of Chinese goodies, decorations. There's also find lots of things for souvenirs. Let's go and have a look at what we can find here. Chinese, we are giving red packets. Red represents good luck, health, and most importantly, your money. So for Chinese New Year, okay, people like to issue this kit, okay, to your friends, to someone who has not married yet. The goodies for Chinese New Year, okay, you can see that it has a lot of choices for you. Yeah, it is my favorite, okay? Raiji. Raiji taste, okay? I like it. Thank you, thank you. Hi guys, thank you for your time to watch this short video, and what a great actually festival period happening in Chinatown. It is really a good place for you to spend time with your families, relatives and friends. We hope that you will like this video and definitely share with your friends. And have a nice day. Bye bye. 恭喜发财.